It was a difficult construction, we all know. We passed by a challenging moment, but here we are today, we top off, and I want you to be really proud, because thanks to your hands, to your work, you will be in the history of America. You know what? You are building the best building in America ever.